दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम आर के गोयल प्रभु. ही आस्क, हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी, काइंडली एक्सप्लेन द वर्स नंबर 35 फ्रॉम ब्रह्म संहिता. एकोप्यसौ रचयितुम दैट वर्स. हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी.
यसौरचयुतं जगदण्डकोटिं यच्चक्तिरस्ति जगदण्डचयाय दन्था अन्धान्तरस्तपरमानुचयान्तरस्तं गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि. सो जगदण्ड कोटि, कोटि मीन्स मिलियन्स्. सो कोटि, वी नो दैट लक्ष अण्ड् कोटि, करेक्ट? कोटि. So crores, basically crores. That's what crores. So Jagadanda means crores of universes. So that's what Jagadanda Koti. So Jagat means this universe. Anda Jagadanda, the universes, crores of universes. So to create. So Rachayutam. Eko Pyasau Rachayutam Jagadanda Kotim Yachaktirasti Jagadanda Chayaya Dantha. So his sakti, his potency, his power, his energy is there in each and every universe. Jagadanda chayayat anta. Anta means within whom. So antantarasta paramanu chayantarastam. Paramanu, anu means its atoms. So paramanu chayantarastam, situated within. So basically it's translated by Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami, the Prabhupada's guru. He's an undifferentiated entity, as there is no distinction between potency and the possessor thereof. So in his work of creation of millions of worlds, his potency remains inseparable. That's what Jagadanda, so Chayaya Danta, it is there, throughout the universe. So everywhere his potency is there. So all the universes exist in him, and he is present in fullness in every one of the atoms. So that's what Antantarastha Paramanu Chayantarastha. So Paramanu means in each and every atom Krishna is there. So that's what Krishna is situated in each and every atom. That's why they're talking about God particle and all such things. So here Krishna, Brahma is saying that he is there in each and every atom, so which are scattered throughout the universe. So Jayantarastam, so which is there throughout the universe. So Antarastha means it is scattered throughout the universe. So at one and the same time, so Krishna is there. At the same time, he is there everywhere. So that's what we already know. Krishna said in the 9th chapter, 4th sloka, Maya tatam idam sarvam jagat avyakta murtina. That's what Krishna said. This entire universe is manifested, is pervaded by my unmanifested form. That's what Krishna said. They're just sloka only here. Brahma is saying that Krishna is everywhere. It's everywhere in each and every atom, Krishna is there. And also in the 8th chapter also, Krishna said that Kavim Purana Manusa Sitaram Anor Aniyamsam Anusmaretya. Anor Aniyamsam. So Krishna is even smaller than the atom. So that's what Anor Aniyamsam Anusmaretya. One should remember him, that Krishna is smaller than the atom. Krishna is there everywhere, in each and every atom also. So that Anu, that Paramanu Chaya. So that's what here it says. So that way, Krishna has got the universal consciousness. He knows each and everything which is happening in this entire universe, not one or two universes, millions of universes, koti, jagadanda koti. So that's what we need to understand. Yes, bro.
Thank you, Guruji. It's a wonderful verse. I would say complete. Brahma Sanhita is so scientific and it is amazing. Actually, I earlier used to just listen to your recitation. Yes. But now I have started reading its meaning when you recite it. And I find every verse is very, very scientific. And today I was seeing the meaning of this verse. So I have found it says that Krishna is there in every atom also.
Yes.
So actually, we were thinking that in this material world, this is all under the control of material energy. And the Krishna is only in the living entities. But now I am getting this doubt as per this verse. Krishna is also, basically material energy is also his nature. But even in its nature, he is there in each and every atom. So that is very amazing. Means he is there in every atom also, through, although material energy is a separated nature of him. So even in his separated nature, he is there in every bit of it. So that is very interesting.
Yes.
So thank you, Guruji. It's wonderful learning. It's amazing learning, rather, I would say. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.